Dear Lee Durley, you are simply the best. People love and adore you whenever you are near and far. I remember when we met, you attended our concert at Severino's so many years ago. You brought the biggest smiles and loved our music, clearly. I will never forget how you danced so sweetly. It's because of you that Pacific Repertory Theater cast me in. That lifetime Apollo performer role for 19 years and more in Buddy. You shepherded us in the Monterey Bay Blues Festival at least 4 times. You performed with us in Gary's for the Love of Ray there too. We attended your shows at the Hyatt House with David and Scotty and so many more. I felt privileged to sing with the stellar accompanists that flocked to wherever you were. The Seaside Embassy Suites is where you hosted audiences and talents, Sweet Jazz Sundays. Fun days, me and my friends and our loved ones were there to have fun and play. Music is our crazy glue. It's what binds me with you. Music floats upon our sun-kissed Pacific sea, and your soul is open, precious. And free. There is only one stellar Lee. He smiles and greets you, each one he sees. Lee is simply the best, loved by many. Lee, we will always be friends from now till then. Lee, you are simply the best. The whole bag of chips, the whole enchilada, the Monterey, Santa Cruz, Carmel, Seaside, and Pacific Grove scenes. It's all about you, Lee. Do you get what we mean? Lee, you are truly dapper and sublime. We are glad to say you are a friend of mine. Lee, you are simply the best. Loves, hugs, and kisses, always. Your friend, your sister, Charmaine Scott. May 17, 2021.